NATO leaders have stepped back from the brink after learning the missile strike that killed two men in Poland was most likely deployed by Ukraine. But world leaders are making it clear that doesn't absolve the Kremlin of responsibility.
In the lush fields of eastern Poland, police search for fragments of the Russian-made missile that claimed the lives of two men aged around 60. While locals spoke of their fears, could the deadly blast draw Poland and the rest of NATO into the brutal conflict just across the border in Ukraine? An emergency NATO meeting held the answer.
The incident was likely caused by a Ukrainian air defence missile fired to defend Ukrainian territory.
Crucially, this was not a deliberate act of aggression by Russia. The Polish president saying a rocket hit our territory, it wasn't intentional, it was not a missile targeted at Poland. His prime minister confirming the country won't invoke Article 4 of the NATO treaty, a plan of action if a member nation's border is under threat.
А можна допустити Україну?
But Volodymyr Zelensky insists he has no doubt the missile was not Ukrainian and was in fact fired by Russia, and wants his country to be part of the investigation.
Here in Warsaw and across the other side of the border in Kyiv, there is agreement that the ultimate responsibility for the deaths in this missile blast lies with Russia.
Let me be clear. This is not Ukraine's fault.
In Warsaw, Brett McLeod, 9 News.